We're pulling prints in the meantime, but honestly, no telling how many come back.
All right, we'll see if any of those prints point to investigations in other agencies. Maybe someone already did the legwork for us.
Thank you.
FBI coming in with the assist.
Everything we have on the people working in that chop shop.
Thank you. Take it this means nothing changed. Oh, Lucy was worried that you weren't going to be the NCIS liaison anymore.
Oh, that.
Sorry, she talks to me about stuff.
Trust me, I know.
So, how'd it go?
You're asking me to talk about things outside of work.
Happy to talk about criminals, too.
Yeah, it was fine.
But?
Well, it was awkward. I mean, first I walk in and he's playing with some fancy new tongs.
Weird.
He's really into barbecue. Then I had this whole speech prepared about how I'm dating an NCIS special agent and how I won't let it interfere with my responsibilities, and he stops me. Apparently it's just a form I have to fill out.
Sounds easy enough.
But then he said, can't wait to meet him at the barbecue.
Oh.
And I said, same, thanks. I mean, because now he's gonna expect me to show up with, like, someone like Kai.
Well, that's on him, not you.
What do I tell Lucy?
She'll be fine. I don't know if you know this or not, but she's pretty crazy about you.
It's just a form, huh?
Yeah, it looks like I'll still be dropping in as NCIS's FBI liaison.
I can't believe we were so worried about it. I went to some pretty dark places.
There is something else, though. My boss kind of assumes you're a guy.
Oh. I mean, Lucy's not really a masculine name.
No, it's my fault. I mean, he said looking forward to meeting him, and I should have just said her.
Hey, it's fine. It's fine.
No, it's not fine, Lucy. I haven't done this before.
Have you ever introduced a girlfriend to your coworkers?
You make it look so easy.
Yeah, we don't have to do this today.
No, I want to. It's a lot for me.
Well, you won't be alone. I'll be right here with you.
Always. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Special Agent Whistler.
This is my girlfriend, Lucy Tara.
Oh. I believe we've met before. You're the scrappy one from NCIS.
Oh, you know it. Sorry. I like your apron.
Welcome to the FBI family. Can I get you guys something to drink?
Yes, please. That would be great.
I got some homemade sangria here.
Don't you dare look back. Keep your eyes on me. Say yeah.